I am Sebastian, 52 years old. I had pain in one knee, right knee. Radiologically, both the left and right knees, they were almost in similar condition, but there was pain only in one knee, and that pain used to occur after walking some distance, say about a kilometer or two. Initially, the first kilometer I will not have pain, but with exercise it will come back and recur again. With rest it will go away, then again come back. The allopaths advised me to take occasional painkillers and also apply some ointments. So these procedures gave temporary relief, but the pain never really went away. It came back with exercise. I did study on the internet various options available, and my choice rested on Dr. Kapoor and his team. I've gone through a series of acupuncture sessions, about 18 in number have already been done, and another 2-3 are yet to be done. Procedure has substantially benefited me, and I am much better now, almost relieved of the problem.